Daytime baseball here on MLB Network. Today, the third and final game in this three-game series between the San Francisco Giants and the Arizona Diamondbacks. So coming to the plate, Wilmer Flores. And we are ready for some daytime baseball. And this is swung on and missed on a great pitch that time, and the leadoff man is down on strikes to get this one started. Brandon Crawford digging in next. He's ready for his first at bat of this early season contest. Fouled off. The 1-2. Snatched out of midair at first base for out number two. Here's the right fielder, Hunter Pence, with 10 runs batted in on 5 hits in the series. He's a guy to keep an eye on in this one. Now the 1-1 pitch. Misses, ball two. Bases are empty here with 2 men out. Hit softly down the line at first. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Here's Starling Marte. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Lined hard toward right center, and this is going to split the uprights and head toward the pool for extra bases. And he'll get there as the Diamondbacks get a man into scoring position on the leadoff double. Into the box now, Nick Ahmed. Hot shot to third. Oh, and trouble for Sandoval. Throw by Sandoval is in time, one away. Up next for Arizona, Ketel Marte. First appearance for him here with the leadoff man still at second and one gone now. Here's a bouncing ball headed for Crawford at short. Fielded cleanly, and that's the second out. So here's the cleanup hitter for Arizona, David Peralta. He's hit the ground running right out of spring training, entering this one with a batting average over 300. Ready with the 1-1. And this one's up around the eyes, 2-1. Two and two is a changeup that misses, 3-2. Eduardo Escobar would be next if they can keep this inning alive. Lined in to right, a base hit. He's in at second safely as they jump ahead with a run scoring on the play. At the plate now, Eduardo Escobar. Liner toward right center. And this is into the alley and ought to be good for extra bases. As he arrives at second without a play, as a run will score on the play as well. Into the box, Christian Walker. Hit on the ground out to short. Crawford's got it. Throw in time, and the side is retired. The Giants' number 4 batter, Mike Yastrzemski. He's 2-for-7 in the series so far. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Oh, straightened him up there on that fastball. It's 1-2 now.
It's not easy to get your barrel to a pitch that high. That can be an effective location as long as he keeps it above the letters.
And he can't get out of the way there, so the leadoff man will be aboard to open up the inning. Next to bat for the Giants, Pablo Sandoval. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Sandoval.
He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Took a good cut that time, but comes up empty, 2-2.
Good thing he didn't make contact with that pitch. Only thing he could do is probably hit that on the ground. It could be a double play ball.
And that misses there, so he runs the count full now.
This would be an absolute terrible start to the inning. After drilling the first guy, you can't allow the second guy to reach base via the walk.
And he will take ball four. First and second now with nobody out. So in now for San Francisco, Alex Dickerson. And he misses again, ball three.
Call didn't go his way on 2-1, but it's important here on 3-1 to still make a quality pitch. You have to have the mindset that you're still the one in the driver's seat.
And he lays off there, ball four. So back-to-back walks have him in business here with nobody out.
Brandon Bell.
And a swing and a miss on a huge first out there as he sets him down swinging with the bases loaded.
Number 28.
The 2-1 home. Line toward right center. And that's in there. Base hit. One run is scored. And the second run is in to score as they bounce back to tie it at two.
Batting nine. The pitcher, number 47, Johnny.
To the plate now, Johnny Cueto. A ball and two strikes to the Giants pitcher.
Big pitch coming up right here. He'd love for a ground ball or a strikeout.
Had to sit back on the changeup, and he did a good job to get the bat on that one. The 1-2. He swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. At the plate, Wilmer Flores. And we'll see what he can do here. Two on, two away, two home so far this inning. Ready with the 2-1. Strike two up in the zone. Still hanging with him. Another good swing to keep it going. The set. And the 2-2. And a swing and a miss here. So it took him 31 pitches, but the side is finally retired. Last half of the second set to go. Digging in, Stephen Vogt, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. The 1-1 home. Pulls this one into the air out into right field. Pence has a read on it. One away. Stepping up to the plate, Ildemaro Vargas. He went hitless last night in a game where his guys could push across only one score. Ready on 3-1. Here's the pitch.
I got 3-2.
Skied in the air to straightaway left. Yastrzemski is in his tracks now as he makes the catch for out number two. Coming to the plate now, the pitcher for the Diamondbacks, Zach Gallen. And a ball and two strikes to the Diamondbacks pitcher.
Hey, I got to really commend this pitcher right here. Was able to regroup in between innings. Something happened in the dugout because he's on point coming out for the second.
Tried to fool him with the changeup, but he won't offer at it. 3-2.
Well, he really needs to make this guy swing the bat right here. He's not the type of hitter you want to dance around with.
And he misses here, ball four. And somehow he manages to walk his opposite number. Wow. Cueto pauses, coming home with the 1-1 pitch. And he goes and chops this one out towards second. And as it turns out, the two-out walk doesn't come around to haunt him as that ends the inning. Here's the shortstop, Brandon Crawford. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. 1-1 home now to Crawford. Up in the zone for him, and he takes a called strike two. Two balls and two strikes to Crawford. The 2-2. He swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. So one gone here in the San Francisco third, and that'll bring in the right fielder, Hunter Pence. The 1-2. Bases are empty, one man out. And a swing and a miss, and another punch out here. Six already, and that's out number two. Striding in once again, Mike Yastrzemski. He's got to be looking for vengeance after getting plunked in his last at-bat. Lifted in the air to straightaway left. Peralta on the move. He makes the catch. What a play on the run to end the inning. Ready now for the Diamondbacks, Nick Ahmed. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Oh, they have him looking awfully confused up there right now. It's 1-2.
Ooh, wait, that was an ugly swing. I'm sure he's not going to watch that one on replay after the game.
Line toward right center. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. In now, Ketel Marte. Swinging a soft liner, but this is pulled in by the shortstop. Trying to pick things up where we left off. David Peralta. RBI double is what he was credited with his first time around.
Well, he got a good pitch to hit last time up. Looked for it up in the zone and didn't miss it. Those are the pitches you only get. Maybe once an AB, maybe once a game, maybe once a week. So he certainly capitalized on it last time.
On the belt, but it won't be in time as they just settle for one. Cueto pauses. Here's the 1-1. Line towards center field. Dickerson is there, and he'll make the catch to retire the side. All set for the start of the fourth. Here's the Panda now, Pablo Sandoval. He worked a walk and came around to score in his first trip in this game. 1-1 is a cutter that misses 2-1. Strike taken. Good pitch on the lower part of the zone. Into the windup. Here comes the 2-2 pitch. Hit hard on the ground towards second. And a base hit, so the leadoff man is on to begin the inning.
Next to the Giants, the center fielder, Alex.
At the plate, Alex Dickerson. And there he goes towards second. Offered at and missed. Here's the throw. Ball's there, and he is out. Good throw. One out, nobody on. And he fouls this one off.
Put him away.
And that is swung on and missed. He's down on strikes, and the first two are retired here to begin inning number four.
Number nine.
Now to the plate, Brandon Belt. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Peralta's after it. Around first, he's digging for second. And now that'll hop over the wall, so he'll be at second here with two away on a ground rule double. Into the box now, Buster Posey. Too high that time, and it's 3-1. Tough to do much with that one, a swing and a miss.
You know he wants to end this inning right here on 3-2, but I don't think we'll see him lay one in on the next pitch there with a base open to work with.
Hit out towards second. He's right there. Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. Coming to the plate now, Christian Walker. He'll lead it off against Johnny Cueto. The 2-1. Is swung on and missed for strike number two. Tried to bury one down and away, but it's a full count now, 3-2.
Hey, doubled up on breaking balls there outside. Now might be the time to bust that fastball in.
Fastball swung on and missed for the first out.
Now batting, the catcher, Evan.
Now the 1-1 pitch. Bouncer up the middle. Flores is there. And the off-balance throw beats him at first, and that's a tough play. Digging in to try it again, Gilmaro Vargas comes into this at-bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. The 1-1 home.
Hey, you think back to the early innings right there. You thought this guy would have been hitting his showers. A credit to him. He's been able to regroup, find his mechanics, and find a way to stay in this game.
2-2 the count. And that's low, so a good eye there as he works the count back full. And this one misses high for ball four, and they have themselves a two-out base runner. So here now is the pitcher, Zach Gallen. He drew a walk his first time up. Here it comes on 1-1. In there, 1-2 now. Now a fastball swung on and missed, and that is out number three. All ready to go in the top of the fifth. And now the Giants pitcher, Johnny Cueto. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there north of 7-8 pitch ABs, sometimes it just comes down to pure execution. Let's see if he makes the adjustment right here.
Back to the top of the order now. And up next, the utility man, Wilmer Flores. Outside, 2-1.
Couple strikeouts early in the game, but he's done a much better job in this at bat, trying to get ahead and put himself in a good hitter's count.
Changes up on him, but that's in the dirt for a ball. The 3-1. Got him. And that's the third time we've written a K next to his name in this one.
The batter, number 35.
At the plate, Brandon Crawford. He was sat down on strikes in his last at-bat.
Yeah, but it was a good changeup, Matty.
Looking at a fastball to end the inning. Bottom of the inning now. Digging in next will be Starling Marte. 1-for-2, including a double back in the first. The 2-1 home. Will not catch the zone. Ball three. Nick Ahmed waits on deck. Hit on the ground toward the left. Oh, and trouble for Sandoval. Throw by Sandoval is in time. One away. So the base is empty here with one away, and that means that Nick Ahmed will be the next to bat. And here's a slider for a called strike, and he's behind 1-2 now. That misses, and we're even at 2-2.
Hey, even though this guy's a righty hitter, he's going to get pounded with that two-seamer. He needs to make sure he catches this thing out front if he sees that pitch again.
Another try at 2-2. Bases are empty, one man out. fouled away. Started to go. Did he hold up in time? Yes, says the first base umpire. It's ball three now. Holds off on the slider, and that's a good idea as it's ball four. Ready once again, Ketel Marte. He lined out in his last trip, so looking for better fortunes here.
Yeah, Matty, but as he walks to the plate right here, he feels good building off that last AB. He hit that ball on the screws.
Count moves to a ball and two strikes now. A ball and two strikes. Here's the pitch. Got him swinging. Chased it well out of the zone, and there are two gone. So here's the cleanup hitter, David Peralta. And there's ball two now. Ahmed is off of first with two away. A little early, and now it's even at 2-2. Cueto pauses. Here's the pitch. Strike three called, and the inning is over. Merrill Kelly takes over to start the sixth inning on the mound.
Number 29, Merrill.
Striding into the box, Hunter Pence. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. The 2-1. Hit the other way out toward right field. Marte is there, and he makes the catch for the out. Now at the plate, Mike Yastrzemski. He flew out in his last at bat. This is hit the other way out toward left field. After it is Peralta, but he can't get there. It's over his head. And he'll reach second now with one away.
Now that first baseman, Pablo Sandoval.
Stepping in now, Pablo Sandoval. He takes strike three called on the fastball. Couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. Hits are now even at four apiece. Hit down the line at first. He's got it. The flip to the pitcher covering, as that will retire the side. So here's Eduardo Escobar, 1-for-2 with a double on the ledger so far. The 1-1 home. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first out. In now, Christian Walker. He's grounded out and struck out in his two trips to the plate. 1-1. Oh, and not an easy pitch to lay off of, but he did somehow, and he's got it to 3-1. High in the air down the right field line. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. Now at the plate, Stephen Vogt. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. Two runs, four hits. No errors so far for the Diamondbacks. A good action on the two-seamer there, and it's 1-2. Swing and a hard hit ball down the line in right. That gets down, and the inning will continue. And he will pull into second with a two out double. Standing in now, Ildemaro Vargas. Weak grounder down the first baseline. The 2-2 pitch. This one's flared toward left center. Yastrzemski coming on, but he can't make the play as it finds the outfield grass. And the run is in to score from second. It's a 3-2 ball game. Domingo Leyva will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher. A runner on first with two away. Look out. That one almost got away from him. 2-2 now.
Well, giving up hits is one thing, but judging by that last pitch, he doesn't have any consistency with his release point right now. He doesn't know where it's going, and he knows it.
Over to Crawford at the bag, and the force play will end the inning. Stephon Crichton is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number 7.
Number 58.
Stepping in, Brandon Belt.
This thing's far from over, even though we're moving into the back end of this game. Only down by one. All they need to do is get this leadoff guy, and they're an extra base hit away from tying this thing up.
2-1.
Belt, 2-1.
There's strike two as the slider hits the outside corner.
You can bet he wants that one back at the plate right now. That's a pitch you normally see a guy drive if he has the right approach going.
Skied into straightaway right. Marte is under it. Makes the play, one away. Stepping into the box, Buster Posey. In his career against this pitcher, just a couple of matchups, no hits in two at-bats. 1-1 is in there for strike number two. Two balls and two strikes to the Giants catcher.
2-2.
Smoked on the ground up the middle, and that'll find its way into center field for a one out hit. Donovan Solano will come on to pinch hit here in a big spot.
Number 7.
Very tight ball game. 3-2 our score in inning number 7. To third. There's one. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. Danny Jimenez gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home 7.
Danny.
Back to the top spot in the Arizona lineup now, and stepping in, Starling Marte. He's got a hit in 3 at-bats to this point. Line to the right side. But that finds the first baseman's glove, and that's a tough first out. One gun now in the Arizona 7th, and that means that Nick Ahmed will be the next to bat. Into the windup, here's the 2-1 pitch. Popped him up. Belt has room in foul territory, and he makes the catch for the second out. Coming to the plate now, Ketel Marte. He's hitless in 3 at-bats to this point. And that one's taken outside for a ball. He walked him. So no 1-2-3 inning here. They've got themselves a 2-out base runner. The 2-1. It's a fastball that misses.
Every base runner in a close game like this really matters, so you can't afford to be giving out free passes this late.
And that's through for a hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. At the plate now, Eduardo Escobar. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Gone!
What a piece of clutch hitting. This team is holding on to a slim lead, and he blows this thing wide open with a 3-run blast. That could be the nail in the coffin.
Sam Coonrod takes over pitching duties, looking to get that final out now here in this 7th inning.
Number 65, Sam Coonrod.
Into the box, Christian Walker. turned on, but that's ripped foul down the third baseline. Swing and a liner. And that'll make him 1-for-4 in this one.
Now that out catcher, Steven.
So now to the plate, Steven Vogt. All even now, 2-2. From the belt, kicks and deals. There's a swing and a high deep drive headed for the right field corner. And that's going to wind up hooking just a bit foul, so a missed opportunity there. Ready with another 2-2.
3-2, two out, runner on first. Lots of possible outcomes on this pitch.
Now the payoff pitch home. And a good at-bat that time as he lays off for ball four. And as a result, that'll move a runner up into scoring position now with two away. This one's blooped out toward right center field. And nobody can get there in time. Base hit. They're going to extend their lead as the runner scores from second. It's a 7-2 ball game. Tim LoCastro will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here. A little too much bite on the breaking ball that time as it's well off the outside.
Hey, time to start making some quality pitches. He finds himself in a tough spot behind an account with guys on base.
Here now the 2-2. Lifts it into the air to shallow center. Dickerson's on the move. He's there to track it down, and that'll end the inning. Kevin Ginkle has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 37, Kevin.
Leading off the inning, Wilmer Flores. And they'll need him to get something going here. This one runs a little too far in, ball two. And it's two balls and two strikes now. Here now the 2-2. Is swung on and missed. He got him. Stepping in, Brandon Crawford, 0-for-3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ballgame.
Brandon Crawford.
1-1 home.
One of my favorite pitches in the game right there, the old Greg Maddux equalizer. Started at the front hip and bring it back.
Pulled high in the air out to right field. Under it now is Marte to pull it in for out number two. Stepping into the box, Hunter Pence, not providing much out of the three hole in this one. Hitless in three at bats so far. Hit the other way out toward right field. After it is Marte. He can't get there in time, and now it hops over the wall for a ground rule double. To the plate now, Mike Yastrzemski. And that misses ball four, so it's first and second now with two out.
Up next for the Giants.
So stepping in, Pablo Sandoval. He enters this at bat, 1-for-2 with a walk. Outside and a full count, 3-2.
Well, the 1-2 pitch didn't go his way, and now a miss there on 2-2. You know he doesn't want this at bat to get away from him, so I think we're going to see a challenge pitch on a full count.
The 3-2 one more time. Skied into straightaway right. Marte is under it. And that ends the inning. Ready now, Starling Marte. Hit the ball pretty well in his last at-bat, but it resulted in a line out.
Yeah, pretty unlucky right there, Matty. squared up a fastball nicely, and that's all you can do. You just want to be on time for the heater, and he's prepared for this next AB.
And Sandoval will put this one away for out number one. Ready for another chance? Nick Ahmed. In his last at-bat, he popped out in foul ground.
Yeah, this one's going to upset him for a little bit. You make the pitcher work the way he did right there, and that's the end result. That one sticks with you for a while.
Line toward the gap in left center. And a knock for him this time. He's 2-for-4 for the game. At the plate, Ketel Marte. On a line to shortstop. And now a throw to first, and they got him. Never really had a chance with the hit and run on as he gets doubled up on the line drive. Archie Bradley comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth.
Number 25.
And that'll bring up the big bat of Alex Dickerson. He's 0-for-2 thus far in this one. Here now the 2-2. And a swing and a miss. Good pitch there for the first out here in the ninth. Settling in now, Brandon Belt. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. The 3-2 pitch is swung on and missed, strike three. Standing in, Buster Posey. He comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth. Not close with the off-speed pitch taken for a ball. Swing and a miss, and they're up against it now as they're down to their final strike of the afternoon. Last strike here for the Giants. It swung on and hit in the air toward the line and right. And they'll put this one away to end it, and the Diamondbacks have taken the rubber match of this three-game set as this ball game is over.
It's always nice to give your fans at home something to cheer about, and they definitely did that right here, coming through with a big win at home.
7-2, the final score this afternoon. Arizona rode an important sixth inning to victory in this one. Merrill Kelly claims the win out of the pen, his first. So that's a wrap for us in this one. Mark DeRosa, Dan Plezak, Heidi Watney, Matt Vasgersian, we all thank you for watching Major League Baseball on MLB Network. See you next time.
This afternoon for the victorious Diamondbacks, 7 runs, 11 hits, no errors. They left 9 runners on base. For the Giants, 2 runs, 6 hits, no errors. They left 7 men on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 13 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this afternoon, and we remind you to please drive home safely.